Hello everyone, welcome back to The Shield. My name is Jimmy and I'll be your host today.
And I'm Nathaniel, welcome to the third episode of The Shield.
Today's episode, we are looking at what it's like to be in a tech ed class virtually, the Nicolet Theater production of Antigone, and the new Friday schedules.
This year we are completely virtual, and that brings up many interesting challenges, especially for students in the tech ed program.
Here's Kat with that story.
We knew as soon as we finished last school year remotely that there would be a chance that we needed to start this year remote as well. Mr. Teal and myself were having conversations remotely throughout June, July, and into August to get ready for this school year. My greatest concern this year was that we are going to be changing the means of delivery so often that it created an unstable environment for the student. A lot of what we do is highly collaborative. So we had to really figure out a way to design, create, and make, but in a way that was, one, acceptable to students, two, that we were still able to meet our standards and get a high quality education, but still make everything accessible to kids, with everything being available online and making sure, double checking, triple checking that students had, you know, computer mice for their computers, that they were able to remote into the school system and still use or gain access to some of the software packages that we use to help create video or create graphics in Adobe Illustrator and such. We took out some of the real hands-on learning pieces. Modified schedule that the school district created is a big benefit, I think. Starting at 8 in the morning is a big benefit. There's a lot more accessibility to teachers in one-on-one or small group settings. If everything is online through Canvas, students will always know where to go and how to get their materials. So I think that's a huge benefit to online learning in regards to knowing where you're at within the course. Even though this may not be the ideal situation, it's also offered some really unique opportunities and some significant growth opportunities for both students and teachers that hit a lot of soft skills that students are going to use beyond high school.
It's so great to see that students can learn under such odd circumstances.
It sure is. Now for our next story, we have Charlie investigating the Nicolet Theater production of Antigone.
Nicolet Theater's fall production of Antigone has been met with a lot of hardships due to COVID-19. I sat down with four of the key members of the production to learn more about how it's been going.
We did all the rehearsals as well as all the crew rehearsals or the crew planning sessions via Zoom, so that when students came in, it was about product right away. So our process time was less.
Usually in a show, you sort of like start from the beginning and work to the end. And then in this show, it's kind of like all over the place. So I was doing scenes where like that happened like way earlier on. And then the next day I would do a scene that happened like at the end of the show.
The order of filming was also backwards and inside out and left and right, because it didn't line up to the actual script. And it was very weird to like have to like talk about the fact that you're going to like jail, and then like the next scene you just saw your like family member for the first time in months.
After I filmed my scenes, you kind of just forget about them. And when you're in an actual show, you have to constantly be doing the scenes over and over again. And then you do it more than one night. But in this experience, it's kind of like you do it and it's over with, and you can kind of just forget it.
I think this taught a good lesson in adaptability and just figure it out, because a lot of this was just figuring it out, because we started and we're like, okay, so we're just not gonna touch. But then we're like, we have all this hand sanitizer, and it feels weird if you don't interact. The prison guards are like fake dragging me. Like, how, that's not gonna read.
There's something about the story that is obviously still appealing to audiences, not just to theater people, but to audiences as well. So hopefully those who watch the film can find something in the story that they can relate to.
I'm glad that Nicolay Theater found a way around COVID-19, although I do miss the live shows.
I miss them too. But now let's look at an opportunity to leave your house and to come into Nicolay. Tristan has a story on the new Friday schedules.
This school year, Nicolay has been making a lot of changes to its schedule for the convenience of both students and teachers. One of these changes is a new remote plus learning schedule where students or teachers can schedule to meet at certain times of the day in person at school. I am here asking what teachers think of this new schedule.
I'm super excited to be able to meet and help people in person again. I'm so excited. I've missed my art peeps quite a bit.
I like the fact that we're moving in the direction of getting students back in the classroom.
In the lab classes, it's important to physically see things in order to help resolve issues or obstacles students have. Also, staying current and even getting ahead of class material is one pro that you could have from that.
With the opportunity for students to be coming into the building with the remainder of the first semester, I think that provides some students to hopefully apply some of the knowledge into some of the application and skills that we've been working on over the last 12, 13 weeks.
If you're attending class and you're either attending resource or enrichment for the class and still not understanding the material, it's best if you should try to come in person to get some additional instruction.
Well, I'm hoping that all students are using schedules all the time. It just seems to be interesting on how that's being impacted.
These teachers are looking forward to seeing their students in person. But remember, if you go, wear a mask, social distance, and be safe.
Well, that is all we have for you today. Thank you for watching, and please remember to subscribe. I'm Nathaniel, signing off.
And I'm Jimmy. Have a great day, Nicolay.